Jesus. You don't know how close you were to getting one between the eyes. Listen, mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface. I would try myself, but it's a long way down to the generator room. And there's things in the way. As long as you stay out of the big guy's way, you should be fine.
Thank you. Jason!
Down.
Hey, it's Freeman, right? Hold up a sec. One of your scientist pals said they'd give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something. I don't know where it is exactly. The old guy was so worried about getting out alive, he didn't think to stop and tell me. Anyway, the main thing is, the military aborted the launch. So when you find the rocket, well, if you find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. He said something about a Lambda team needing a satellite in orbit if they were ever gonna clean up this mess. Now, get going. I'm gonna stick around and help any other stragglers.